Hi, I'm Jenny Cobiella Mondor, and I'm the Assistant Director at Eckhart Public Library, and I am also the facilitator of the Reader's Delight Book Club. This month, we discussed and read Auntie Poldie and the Sicilian Lions by Mario Giordano. So this is a mystery book, and it is just really kind of fun to read. It takes place in Sicily, and our amateur sleuth in this mystery is Auntie Poldie, and she is kind of this sort of a strange character. She's quite a character. She wears these wigs. She's this older lady. She loves to like have drinks out on the patio and all of these kinds of things. And she is just kind of a wild character. And so the story actually is told from the point of view of her nephew and kind of him telling the readers what Auntie Poldie told him about this murder that happens after she moves to Sicily. So it's just kind of, it's a quirky read. It's a little different. It took me a while to get into it, actually. I was kind of like, not so sure. And it really doesn't only focus on the mystery. So if you're a pure mystery person, this one goes off on all sorts of little rabbit trails and talks about all these different things that are happening with Auntie Poldie as she moves. She is from Bavaria, so she's this like wild Bavarian woman who moves to Sicily and some of the adventures that she has as she's trying to solve this this murder. I really enjoyed the book. Like I said, it took me a little bit of time to get into it, but what I really enjoyed was the character of Auntie Poldie. She was just really funny and fun to read about. And it was fun to see some of the asides from her nephew as he's telling this story. So I really hope that some of you are able to read it. If you weren't able to join us at Book Club, we have questions that we discussed that you can discuss as well, and comment below this video and kind of let us know what you think, kind of your opinions, whether you would read this, the next book and the next book. I think the third or fourth book of the series just came out. So it's definitely a series that's going to continue on, I think. And always I like to ask, who would you cast in the roles, the main roles in this book? I would love to hear who everybody thinks could play Poldie, because it would take a special actress for sure. But I hope that you enjoyed Auntie Poldie and the Sicilian Lions. And if you want to join Reader's Delight Book Club, we are now meeting in person outside in the library park. And for June, we're going to be reading Red, White, and Royal Blue by Casey McQuiston. You can pick this up at the main library. And we will meet on June 1st at 6 p.m. to discuss this book. Or you can wait for a video after we have the book club. Thank you so much.